What's happening right now? Deputies are looking for someone who was possibly hit by a train and thrown into a river. These are pictures of the search that's underway. The St. Tammany Parish Sheriff's Office says deputies started helping Pearl River County deputies at the river turnaround yesterday. Canines are also helping with this search.